When and how? This chapter is from class 8. In this chapter, we will learn about modern period. Periodization of history, sources of the modern period in Indian history. Modern period refers to the recent age. It starts from middle of the 18th century. After death of Aurangzeb, his vast empire has broken into a smaller independent state. These native states involved themselves into fighting among themselves over the petty issues. Thus, the British got an opportunity and established his rule over India. This period is very important because India is transformed from Middle Age to the Modern Age. British rule has both negative and positive consequences. Some of the positive consequences of the British rule is, with the help of the British, our social reformer had transformed the Indian society. It helped to eradicate the social evil like sati, child marriage, polygamy, etc. Modern education began in this period. During the British rule, people was discriminated. So the Indian people united against the British rule, raised their voice against its discrimination policy, and thus the nationalism crept in the Indian society. The negative consequences of the British rule was that they exploited our resource from their own benefit, and thus India became the poor in their rule. Now, sources of modern period. There are a lot of sources. Sources are those physical things that help us to know, that help us to know about certain historical ages. The first source is official.